Welcome. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can create a simple bar chart using Python and my StickPadP library. I have a separate video on how you do this without my library and perhaps use some other libraries. This one focuses on just using mine. It's a very simple one, you cannot change much, so it's just to get a basic chart very quickly. I'm using JupyterLab with Python version 3.9.7. This probably also works on newer versions or somewhat older versions. Version 3 at least though. I'll leave a link to this Jupyter notebook in the description below. A bar chart is simply showing some bars. I call it simple because there are multiple versions like compound or stacked. To show how you can use the function, I'll need an example, so I'll import pandas spd, so I can use the read.csv file and just get some data file, and that was once of the general social survey from 2012, and I've adjusted some things in there. And the variable of interest is the marital field, which, as you can see by using the value counts, there were 972 people married, and we would like to visualize this data by using a bar chart. Now, the StickPadP library, you can install it from my GitHub account. It's not directly available via the regular pip install, so uncomment this and it should be fine, and then you can load it as any other library. The function of interest is vi for visualization, bar, and then simple. It has three parameters: data, which is of course the data you want to actually show, the name of the variable, and that's optional, it will show that then as a title, or and the height. You can either choose for counts, which is the default, or percent. Then if we run this, we immediately nicely get our bar chart. And if you want it in percentages, we can do, for example, height equals and then say percent. And now they are in percentages. All right, and that was it. I hope this was helpful, and thank you for watching.